Ello Ello. What's up, y'all? Ello here with Egg. Breath of Fire 3 there. Hope y'all doing good. Hope your day is going well.
Right, Egg?
Huh? How you doing?
You good boy?
Alright, so we have a date with some fairies in the flower garden. How do we do it? We just use the fairy tiara. There it is. Indeed. Alright, so we have the best equipment we can get right now. The buckler could be good. He has one too, okay. Well, he can have it. See. Egg boy, you trying to get on my computer? There's nothing new on the message board. Yeah, because message boards have been dead since the 90s, as well.
Yo, 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 yo! Get away from my plugs, man.
Go turn all the stuff off if you go down there, man. $5 dues. Alright, so let's check this out. So this is the other side of the lighthouse, then. That's right, dummy. That's why I told you not to turn it on. What are we gonna do now that the light's on? L? That's my name. Elcare. Her name's Elcare. I was gonna say it all fancy, but no, it's Elcare. What are we gonna do? You know what's gonna happen, May. That monster's gonna come after us again. Well, we have to help it out, a fellow El, you know. You guys, feisty for head scratches, huh? Okay. I can oblige. I know that. That's why I'm asking what we're gonna do, you dummy! I'm not a dummy. Only dummies call people dummies. Are you calling me a dummy, L? Stop it! Dummies. So that's our problem. What are you gonna do about it? Well, I suppose we could kill that monster for you. Good idea. It comes out of the sea at night, so you should wait down at the beach. I'm not really sure what's going on, but why don't we help them? It doesn't look like the boat's coming anytime soon. I guess that's how it is. This looks like the beach. Do you want to wait for nightfall? I wonder if we'll see anything. Hey, what's that? Squeak. Jaws time. Here it comes. Let's get it when it sticks its head out of the water, okay?
This is the monster?
It's a dolphin. Yeah, they're pretty tough too, so don't count them out. Ouch! What was that for? Sorry. It's just that we were told there was a monster coming and we thought you were, well... Everyone makes a mistake now and then. No worries. Why aren't you telling me about this monster?
He's a nice dolphin, isn't he? I wonder if he's what the fairies are afraid of.
Let's go ask him. Oi, what's your goat laying to me like that? My apologies to all Australians and New Zealanders out there. Nah, worries, mate. But you look out. I was just minding my own, minding the Sheilas. I guess he was looking at the ladies. I was just minding the Sheilas. But if you want to take it outside. Oh, he was being nice because of the girls. What's with that lighthouse anyway? Bloody nuisance. I can't get a wink with it shining away all night. Get rid of it. Get rid of it, apples it ain't. Else we might have a bit of a Barney happening. The text boxes doesn't make it easier. For the players who don't speak Australian, we have provided an English translation of the previous scene. Do you want to replay the scene? Sure. Hey, what do you think you're doing, hitting me like that? All right. I was just being nice because the chicks were here. If it's just you, I won't hold back, see? What's up with the lighthouse, anyway? When it's on, the light gets in my eyes and I can't sleep. Turn it off already, would ya? If you don't, I might have to get rough with you, see? That's him. This is the monster? He told us if we didn't turn off the lighthouse, that he would eat us. Can you believe it? Hey, the light's too bright, you know? I can't sleep, yeah? So, you think you could turn it off for me, huh? If you want to turn it off, do it yourself, dummy. That's right, you dummy. Why do you have to bully us about it anyway? Leave us alone, you big dumb dolphin. Shut up, runts! I should fry you in oil and have you for a midnight snack. He's a narwhal. I've had it. You're dead. Y'all dead. We'll see. Drain? Are you weak to lightning? I hope so. I'll take it. Blue or purple. Green. Maybe that LL will get an extra turn then. Nope, guess not. Now let's attack. And do we stay human to be a white mage? I think we should. Well, how'd you miss that then? Now keep up the lightning. My intelligence is up. I wonder if that goes into my dragon form, but who knows. It will be good for heals, at least. Tsunami. Okay. Everyone dies. Nice zero. I don't know what that's about. I'll take it. Lightning. Vitamin yourself. Once he has a cure everyone spell, he's gonna be bawling. But right now, nice and slow heals. Oh, cancels her move. Wonder if I can learn that. That's a cool move. No. You do lightning, no matter what. Nice. Might as well make Momo the healer with the vitamins, if this is how it's going. You take over as a dragon. See what that does. Could intimidate me out of transforming. He was smart. What about zero? Definitely gets the heal on Momo. Alright, you guys heal each other. You do that. Mega Thunder. Yeah. Well timed. I'd say that's a little bit better. This might be the winning blow. Yes. Ah, we smoked him. Now we can go back to Pico, because if we were to come here with Pico, when we started that cutscene with the fairies, it would have switched to Momo. So you might as well be ready with Momo. Right, now we can take this thing off of her. Give it to Pico. Okay, where are we? There we are. Thank you for saving us from him. It's too late. Why don't you just rest here? Or so late. Here's a kiss for you, Smidge. Just rammed her face in him so fast he got knocked out. Thank you so much. I guess they are naked, too. Thank you for getting rid of that nasty dolphin for us. It's okay. It's okay to leave the lighthouse on now, right? Right. We weren't able to make any new friends with him around. But now that he's gone, we can have all sorts of friends over. We'll make this place something really special. Please come back and visit us every once in a while. I emphasized that weird. Please come back and visit us every once in a while. So this is like a mini game. It's like a Sim City type of thing. You know, like all RPGs these days have a town building function. This is one of the first. But basically, you can assign fairies to do different tasks, like hunting and gathering food, cutting down trees, yada yada yada. But now we can check for the boat. I wonder if the ship's come back yet. Maybe we should check down at the dock.
I'm a little worried about the fairies. Should probably go back again and check up on them.
I don't know about that, Nina. Blah-la-la-la. Maybe he's got the right idea. Just sleep until the ship comes.
Our travel has been delayed, but don't forget about our plans to visit Angel Tower.
...145 HP, bro. The monster. Level 13. Oh, wrong one. Power of 101. Yeah, never sleep on Pico. He's the VIP. Let's make sure we save. See ya, Momo. All right, let's move on. Move it, bug. Jeez. I'm sorry. Looks like the ship won't be back for a while longer. And after you went out through all the trouble to fix the lighthouse, I just don't know what to say. We'll figure out a way to for you to go east. Go talk to the guild. Got marbles in my mouth. Go talk to the guild master, Sinkar. I'm sure he'll let you use the road. Use the road. All right. So he's in the hotel. Dude, these NPCs are sticky. Go anywhere near an NPC and you're like stuck to them like Velcro. Excuse me? Looks like the ship may have run into trouble somewhere. Can't make it back. In a situation like this, the only way east is to go around Mount Zublo, but as you know, the road there is out. We owe you for your help with the lighthouse, so I'll allow you to use our secret shortcut. Yes, we have a secret shortcut. It goes through the volcano. We are the Porter's Guild, after all. Here, take this letter. They'll let you use the guild's shortcut through the volcano. Alright, got a key item. A long time ago, before there was a road, we used a road that cuts through the mountain. It may not be an easy trip, but it'll get to the east. Thank you again, and Godspeed. You can find the mountain to the east of town. Come back and see us sometime. Sweet. What a groovy tune. Be looking for dragon jeans. Ooh, a thing. Protein? Eating some old protein from a box on the road. Nicely warmed from the sun. Anything beyond the pillars? This here's a cave. This here cave's a shrine to some kind of god or something. All I know is we found it here when we was making the road. There's supposed to be some kind of monster in the passage. It feeds off fire. Legend said whoever defeats it will gain a great power. Sounds like some Mario Paint music. Can't decipher what the characters mean, but you have the strange feeling you've seen them somewhere before. Huh? Letter from the guild master. Mean you want to use the old secret guild route? Fine by me, but just watch out for the lava, huh? Is it this way? I guess not. You just must be this way. That was a shortcut. Vulcan. Maybe ice. Okay, that's a big difference. Steam hurts, given the lava hurts. I guess there's treasure over there though. How much HP did we just lose? Let's find out. Yeah, a bit. See ya. Okay, maybe not. Where's my treasure? There it is. 800 bucks for all that self-harm. Who would do something like that? Glad to have these lightning weak monsters in this cave. Room, I like it. Asbestos armor. What I just said in the strange mumbly voice was a puzzle room. I like it. Let's see. I'm guessing that's strongest fire. Yep. Only LL can wear it. Seems like it's gonna be useful. Save your IP. Yeah. poison over there or something. Not much else he can do but attack. He has like 300 HP. Crap. Well, I guess I saved one MP by doing that. Vega. There must be treasure up top, or nothing. Ooh, I walk backwards. Ring of fire. Confused. Protection versus flame attacks. Yeah. Works for me. Smacked him in the head. Make me walk in there. Okay. We found some nice treasures. Good against them. Zero. Oh. Ooh, it heals her with that. Nothing? Come on. Great. Mm-hmm. Okay, good, man. Chipping away. There we go. Eventually we got him. Rice boy. Got Rice joining us. Just barely off screen. There he is. Thank you. Because these guys don't harden up like the sand golems. See ya. Keeps getting close to his level. Keeps getting stronger. How do we get down there? His weird multi-layered forehead when he transforms. There we go. Prepare to lose HP. Miracle Gene. That's a treasure over here too. Flame talons. Ooh, that won't be useful here, but next area. Fire claws. Nice. I don't think they put us in random battles while we're down in the actual fire. There we go, see? That's some nice finds in there. Don't wanna waste my MP finding out what the miracle gene does. Once we get to a place we can restore our AP, we'll check it out. Ah, try not to waste all of my AP. Guys. Get out of here. Love Pico's regeneration.
So you followed me this far, have you?
What? I ain't following you, drooly boy.
What is it, sir? We need to get the Angel Tower.
I know. I owe it all to who sleep in the tower. I can't let it end like this. I can hear them. The angry voices of the dead. They call out to me. Ha 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 ha! You can't get me. I'll avenge them all. Heed me. Names?
I think he's a little nuts. I think he has fire friends. They're farting. Crap, Dustin.
Fire serpents.
I am a fire serpent.
Die, die, die.
Boss music, pretty on point. Let me try lightning.
Hey, don't bump my ears, man. All these cats want to get on my computer today.
Wall of Fire. Punch that guy. Didn't see how much damage that did. I was worried about rice getting on my computer. Just focus on one lizard at a time. Thank you. 119. Yep, just keep doing that. Lizard. Seems like the right thing to do. Rice, come on. Get my way. Defense. So far, so good. Not him, no. Come on, LL, get your spell out. Oh, no. Ain't good. Nice. Nice. There's an AP. Just get this spell out, be great. Alright, only 60. Alright, LL, get your spell out. Come on, LL, get your spell out. Good counter. Good. Might be able to get one more out. Let's see if you can get it out. All right, one down. Not LL. Darn. Negative. Okay. Kinda hurt. Kills it. Not quite. Snap, 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 snap. She's out of MP. Alright, here we go. Attack. We have like an item that does water damage. Guess not. Making it slow. Miss. Nice. Wish that blizzard went off. Use frost. Kill it. Alright, y'all. We'll cliffhanger it because we're out of time for this episode, but we're in pretty good control. Let's finish up this fight next time, first thing. But until next time, can you do me a favor? Can you hit that like button, please? Can you subscribe if you haven't yet? Can you check out my website, llill.com? I do pet portraits, fan art, custom framing, and more. All right, y'all. Have a great night, and I'll see you next time.